is a pleasure to be working with you. I heard about how you got your first command. Well done. Not every officer could have stood up to the Borg like you did. Agents working for the Romulan Republic have recovered definite proof that Taurus, or persons working for Taurus, were responsible for the Hobus supernova that destroyed the homeworld. And spoke to Taurus. She claimed that she was deceived by Hakeev. But that does not excuse her culpability in the destruction of two inhabited worlds and the deaths of millions. Our agent tells us that Taurus believes her Iconian masters can change the past and restore Romulus. So not only is she a killer, she's insane. Taurus cannot be allowed to commit even greater crimes in an attempt to fix her mistake. My intelligence officer, Lieutenant Gaius Salon, has intercepted communications that may allow us to locate Taurus and finally bring her to justice. I'll let him explain in greater detail.
Greetings. I am Lieutenant Gaius Salon of the Romulan Republic. There are certain pleasantries that are customary in these circumstances. However, I'm choosing to skip those. We have much to do. Recently, the Republic intercepted a transmission from a group of Remans in the Hobus system. These Remans have remained loyal to Taurus, the former praetor of the Romulan Star Empire, who was deposed by Sela. While the transmission was not unusual, its origin point was. The Hobus system is under strict quarantine. However, a previous team uncovered a mining facility at one of the planetary fragments. We believe that the Reman loyalists may have returned to this facility to continue their efforts. The Hobus system is the origin point of the supernova and subsequent subspace explosion, which destroyed Romulus and Remus. It is still, as you say, a hot zone. The Remans loyal to Taurus are using the quarantine as a cover to resume their operations in the system. The transmission we intercepted was addressed to Commander Aram, a Reman who is the captain of Taurus' personal guard. He must be the liaison to the forces in the Hobus system. The direct approach. If we confront the forces in the Hobus system, who are in violation of both Federation and Romulan Republic mandates by their very presence there, they will send a call for assistance to Commander Aranhu. Once he arrives, we simply follow him. It is likely that he will lead us back to Taurus.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but I've just received emergency orders from Republic Command and must respond. Gaius can transport to your ship and help you complete the mission. We'll return as soon as we can.
I am detecting some very rare minerals in the system, as well as the presence of protomatter. It is possible that Taurus used the materials here to construct her weapon.
Thank you.
As I suspected, the materials are all here. Our agent located Taris on planetary fragment Gamma. We should continue our search there.
Thank you.
Scenario 2247B. I thought scenario 1849K would be a more likely option. I shall incorporate this data into my modeling projections.
Nevertheless, we should now be able to follow Aranku's trail. He should lead us right to Taurus. Most likely cloaked. The technology I used to track him is not localized enough to detect the ship, only follow a general trail.
Federation ship, I am Commander Shunclado of the Riemann starship Intraku. Your presence here could be considered an act of war. Leave immediately, or we will open fire. That is unfortunate, Starfleet. Our conflict is not with you. Commander Araku has charged me with securing this installation at all costs. Praetor Taurus must be allowed to complete her work. You have already seen too much.
access codes for the planetary shield. I believe we should be able to use them to lower the shield and reach the surface. Structure we detected. Reading life signs, sir. Multiple Remans and one Romulan. Our quarry could be just ahead.
Starfleet! How did they find us?
They must have followed me, Praetor. I will deal with them.
No, I need your help with the gateway. Send your guards.
Attempting to merge Iconian and Romulan technology, perhaps in an attempt to reactivate the gateway network. We should access that console and attempt to open the door.
traitors! I was betrayed by Hakeev, and now those crimes will never be undone. I hope you realize that in stopping me, you have doomed billions of Romulans to remain dead. Now you shall live with that guilt, as I have.
Before we leave, may I suggest we look for evidence of the materials we discovered at Hobus? They will undoubtedly prove vital at Taris's trial. We should all...
Nice to see you again. I feel like we are becoming old friends. I will admit that your previous attempts to thwart my plans have been irritating, but your actions today have more than made up for those petty annoyances. Taris still has her loyalists among my people. An open move against her would have been a distraction from my greater plans. But you played the pawn perfectly. I could not have asked for a more obedient tool. Now, if you will transport Taris to my ship, we can avoid any unpleasantness.
The Lisette informed us that you might need some assistance with the prisoner transport. Good thing we brought some backup.
Taris is wanted by the Romulan Star Empire for high treason and war crimes against the Romulan people. The Empire is the legitimate government of the Romulan people, and I demand you turn this terrorist over for trial and punishment. You are a disappointment. Nevertheless, you did remove Taris from the game, and for that I am grateful. Consider your decisions more carefully the next time you meet. I can be a powerful ally. Taris is wanted by the Romulan Star... are a disappointment. Nevertheless, you did remove Taurus from the game, and for that I am grateful.
Prisoner transfer successful. Taurus is safely secured in the brig. We can take it from here. One more thing. We're detecting some unusual energy residue from the surface. Our databases identify it as... Prisoner transfer successful. Taurus is safely secured in the brig. We can take it from here. One more thing. We're detecting some unusual energy residue from the surface. Our databases identify it as Iconian. Do you have any idea where they went?
Looks like you're excited, but I have been monitoring your progress. On behalf of the Romulan Republic, I would like to thank you and your crew for your assistance. I am confident that the Federation will provide more than adequate security for Taurus until her trial can be arranged. You can transport Gaius back to the Lisette as soon as you are ready.
Congratulations, Captain.